Everybody who fucking came out. I'm fucking for real. Okay. This is me and Mikey's favorite Morrissey song. It's the only cover we do. Well, I'm probably gonna keep covering Smith and Morrissey, but it's called Jack the Ripper. If anybody knows the words and likes this, please just help me out. My pack's still tuning.
Awesome.
He's almost there. Alright, we're good. Oh, I want to thank Eddie really quick. I'm such a lunatic up here, I forget to thank people. This is Frankie's first show with us. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah! He did an excellent job. He learned all this shit in like a week. Okay. Check the record. This song is like so sexy, I love it. Thank you all. It's our last fucking song. I want to thank Imo Records for putting us out. I want to thank Jeff fucking Rickley for producing this album. Oh fuck, man, John for recording it. It comes out July 23rd. It's called I Brought You My Bullets, You Brought Me Your Love. Here's a song off it. You got I missed that. You guys might recognize this one's our last song for the night. Anybody afraid of vampires? Anybody that knows this one, please help me out.
Yeah.
music's coming up next. Fuck yeah! Last Perfect Autumn in the second room. Thank you, sir. Everybody thank that guy back there for letting us play one more. All right, Ray's all amped up. Let's do it. Frank's tuning. This isn't working out. It's about the time that I watched the World Trade Center collapse. And it's very personal to all of us. I'm sure everybody out there too. So let's do this.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. We're playing Delaware. You catch flyers at our table for with Element 101. Pretty fucking excited. I'm gonna get my roses. Keepsakes up next.